to be him.
A battle with your own illusions. What if my mind creates something dangerous? Or something scary?
Please, nothing scary! No ghosts! Right. Maybe I just jinxed myself! Ta-da! That's friendly and free of charge. It's a special delivery!
I'm you.
And I'm Ray.
They're ghosts?
Today's special delivery is extra special. It comes directly from the ghost office.
Leave me alone!
I don't think she's listening to your phones. Someone help! Seriously, I'll take anybody at all!
Did someone call for anybody at all? That's right, it's me. Mamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamamam
Okay.
Yep, one of the only reasons. Kuma.
We're good now. The ghosts are gone.
You sure? Thanks.
You seem jittery, Ringo. Did you want to try the whole touching fur thing?
I'm perfectly fine. I just need to battle someone. Battling suits me.
And I'm here to get strong.
Are you sure you want to do this?
You bet I am. You ready?
Time for a Puyo Puyo battle. Do this. Oh my god. Dude, this is so fast. Come on. I've lost. I didn't expect it to be that fast. Okay, let's go. Yep. I'll start out with the Q combo. I'm fine with that. I'm doing terrible. Three combo.
Oh, no.
And he lost. There we go.
That's
how it works.
That really calmed me down.
I'm glad to hear it.
Thanks, my girl. For everything.
Well, why are you telling me? I'm just an illusion.
Yeah. Well, it's hard to say in person, I guess.
I see.
Oh, you two are adorable.
Say something to you too.
Well, can I open you up and look inside?
Look inside?
I gotta know. Are you a bear? Or is it just a costume?
Hey, I don't like that look in your eye.
Leave him alone.
Oh, alright.
Well, I guess I should see how the others are doing.
There's all of everything in a minute 30. I need to do that. That was not hard. Oh yeah, it wasn't that bad. Sig.
I'm going to have to fight people from my past. Liddell and I always had good Puyo matches. Oh, how sweet. I always loved our fights too. And Athena always loved getting extra practice.
A proper lady must always focus on improving herself.
Oh, and Cliff's smart. I bet he'd be a toughie.
Quite prone to losing against me.
Ellie's strong too, but in a weird sort of way.
I saw into the future.
So many people.
Oh, and Lepris! But he's kinda. What's the word?
Kinda amazing.
Who else from school?
Hey, Andy.
Oh, yeah, we're sick!
What you up to?
I was just thinking about strong opponents.
Where are we?
We're in memories. You're just an illusion, Sid.
Well, that's a bummer.
I know! It's all confusing. Even I don't quite get it. The professor, of course, says I need to battle people.
Is that all?
Yep!
It's Puyo time!
Of course, Sig would be the one we get a battle, but I'm okay with this. Item battle. That's a bummer. He barely beat me. Boop. There we go. Oh my gosh. Sure. Barely won. Well, not really barely, I guess. I got a little bit ahead of my, like, almost 700. So, yeah, I guess it's, like, not a barely win, but, you know, close to victory. Probably not. 5,000 points in Myth. Let's restart that, because that was a weird start. I may do that, but I should be able to win, hopefully. Got it. Barely, but I got it. Okay. Beat O. And a swap!
So this is T's mind! What would happen if we made a mess in here? Maybe it'll change his memories? Maybe he'll forget something important!
Oh god! That sounds like a fantastrophe!
Bring on the fantapades!
Stop! You can't just ruin people's memories.
Oops.
I can't let my guard down for a second. Huh? Why are you here?
Oh, hello, Captain. This place is so unstable, it's rather unnerving.
If you're afraid, you can go home.
I wonder what powerful opponent I'll face.
I bet it'll be the previous Tetris King. He was the captain of the SS Tetris.
Oops.
If I remember, we were good friends once, but I'm having trouble remembering. Oh? Captain's report, oh? I will increase my power by fighting an illusion of you!
Time for the swap. Oh God. Oh, I won. Alright, that was fast. I thought I was gonna lose that when I first saw it. I was like, swap, no, I'm gonna lose, but no, I won.
That was a good match. Thanks, so. Maybe I should think the real world here. Hey, come to think of it, I always log my captain's reports without. But where do they go? Who listens to my reports? I'll have to make a report about this.